Just take yourself out, put yourself in like an ambient animation of like cowering or something, and keep combat ready to know. You handle it. I'm trying to get stuff for them to shoot at. Hiding, cowering, shocked, whatever. BMP's pushing in to support that infantry. Copy. Don't take it too far in. Just keep, you mean to be fair, like keep it around there, and just as if you see infantry get further forward, try and advance on line with them. You're just that force multiplier for them to try and drive Blue 4 back. Be aware of your friendlies, you're way past them. Yeah, they got you. loving these airstrikes. Fair fucks. Nice to see you busy. I did. Shooting with them. Resistance from there to there. So yes, it's feasible. So if you've got one, you've got 19, that's good. How close is the enemy to you? Copy, I won't try and range an AGS fire then. There's no one to do it right now. I'm just getting some in. Got three more squads pushing in. I'm going to try and range an AGS in. If you... Three shots out. Should be quite over. PDA. I am no longer on target. I got big boomed. Fair fucks to them, they got it in time. Well played. They're already on it. Right, I've got one more AGS to play with, and that will be that. Don't have the angle. Beautiful. Where no one could get hurt. Exactly what I wanted. Still got the turn. That definitely gets rid of the AGS. That is absolutely one way to go about it. Thunder used freedom. It was super effective. Somewhere. Okay, I don't know where it is. I can't while you're on him. Got two Humvees moving in from that small little radio tower position towards the town. That'll be basically it, apart from the few dudes will spawn as they take that town, then we'll just let them push straight to that little radio tower, take it, job done. I'm not gonna extend it much longer, I'm just gonna keep it pretty natural. Say again. Oh, he's hiding behind the rock. Yeah, tell it. Enemy moving. Oh, I got my head blown off. Fair play, DMR. They wouldn't have had an angle on me. Just try and stay internal, avoid the roofs if you can at this point. If you've got windows, try and use them, but just keep trying to retreat back into cover, draw them in. Let's try and give them a little bit of CQB, not much, not bog them down for too long, and let them finish up. Because they're just raiding and pulling out. If you need to spawn like one or two dudes inside a building just so you have people to play with and to give them a time, then do so. But like max like one or two. Obviously, make sure to follow SOP. I know it's a tunnel, so it's a narrow window, but make sure you're deliberately missing it first. Tired or whatever called in this lag spike. Just at that rock to the southwest that I saw. Holy shit. good shooting. Fuck me. Lethal. Lethal motherfucker. I like it. Right, we're gonna let them have it entirely now. Don't get rid of them, no. Just in case, because I know they were searching for him at one point, so I just want him there just in case there's any questions as to where he went. That's the only reason he's not gone, so just in case it pops up, because sometimes those quirky questions do. I always get rid of those. Just because otherwise, like, it's just another object which does not need to be there. That's all good now. That's all we need to do. Yeah, I was thinking you were playing it pretty risky. That's why I just queued on my radio and said nothing. I don't know if you asked me a question as well about the smoke, and I just nodded my head rather than anything else. Did Avery just do a flyover just to show off there? I know, but I just wanted to be absolutely crystal clear. I'd understood that correctly. Low enough for some grunts to shit their pants. $500, pussy. 50 or bust. Well, that's why you're 50 meters above the ground. If you're 50 meters above the ground, that's 50 meters you'd have to descend to hit the ground. Not my job. Yeah, I know. That's fine. Sure is. Time to prepare for the arrival of the mob. While we wait for him to get back, I'm going to go grab another drink. Thank you, Captain. You folks have a good time tonight. Good ship. Thank you, Captain.